Oh, hey guys, J-Bomb here. I just wanted to reach out to you guys, just tell you how bummed I was to hear about the season being canceled.
I would just like to thank you guys for always being there for all of us younger guys growing up.
If there's one thing I can say about you guys is that I'm gonna miss you. Some of the best moments of my life have been playing ball with you guys, hanging with you guys.
I just wanted to let you guys know that coming from a young player, coming into the program, really looking up to you guys really exceeded my expectations.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all of our 2020 seniors for the amazing life lessons that you guys have taught me over the almost 2 years that I've known you guys now.
I just wanted to thank you guys for all the stuff we've done and the great times we've had playing baseball this past 3 years that I've been on the team with you guys.
I wanted to give every single one of you guys just a huge thank you. You guys really taught me what Golden High School baseball is about, and you guys showed me a love for the game that is indescribable.
Thank you for everything you have done for me. From always being down to hit, lift, or any other baseball-related thing, to always being there for me as a friend.
I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for everything you guys have done for me on and off the field these last 2.5 years. All 7 of you mean so much to me.
You know, Luke, one of the memories I have of coaching you was when you were playing for me one summer and you got a hit against Evergreen. I'm really gonna remember that because the whole team erupted. It was just awesome, man.
If we asked for you guys to go hit or we needed advice, you guys would always be there for us.
Ty, when you're pitching for me when you were a freshman and you're trying to decipher our catcher's signs that he was hiding between his legs. That I don't know how you did it, but that was really impressive.
And you guys were a real inspiration for me and will be for in the future.
Seth, I'll always remember the backflips he did before games. That was awesome. I don't know if I'll ever see that again.
You guys are the best. I couldn't have asked for better leaders, friends, and role models coming in as a freshman and sophomore. And I can't thank you guys enough for that, honestly.
Conrad, gonna miss coaching you, man. One of the best catchers I've ever coached. I won't mention all the embarrassing times, like when you'd run off the field with 2 outs or anything. I won't mention those times.
I'm grateful that I had the opportunity to play with all of you guys, and it was a lot of fun just being able to do different things and hang out and have new friends and be able to have someone there to talk to.
Zane, always remember the craziness of you, just how fun it was coaching you. Whenever you'd play weird songs in the car on road trips, like Corn on the Cob or...
Every time I went to the field, I just knew I was going to have a lot of fun, and it's because you guys are just amazing teammates and all that. You guys just showed me a work ethic, and I can't even thank you guys enough for that, because that's been huge. And
Sam, just you never had it easy as a freshman or a sophomore, but you overcame all that into a great young man and just a great baseball player as well.
Thank you for making me the best player and kid I am today. These high school baseball memories are ones that I will never forget because of the leadership we had and to not only be a great baseball team, but also a great group of friends.
Ben, man, it was a true pleasure, Ben. I'll always remember, you know, buying you M&Ms when you were a freshman if you'd have a good game or on road trips. You playing fake police lights in the rearview mirror as I was driving on road trips.
I know all of you guys are going to be great in life, whether that's baseball or not, but I just want to say thank you. What you guys have done for me over these last couple years, I just can't say enough about it.
You guys are a great group of kids, and we always know that we can always depend on you guys if we ever need you guys, so thank you.
I'll work really hard next year, and hopefully do it for you guys and get that championship.
And I can't wait to see every one of you again, and hopefully that isn't too long from now. Until then, keep working, stay safe, miss you guys.
And next year we owe it to you guys. I hope you guys stay strong and stay healthy and embrace your valleys.
I wish all of you guys the best of luck in future. And I know all of you guys are gonna do big things one day. I love you guys.
I'd like to wish everyone good luck with college and whatever they plan on doing in the future. Love you guys, and I'm gonna miss playing with all of you.
Thank you again for everything you guys have done for me. I really appreciate it, and I love you guys, all of you.
So if you guys ever need anything, just let me know. I'm happy to help you any way I can.
And
good luck in your next part of your life, and I'll miss you guys.